Well, look who's decided to show his mug.